handicap. I'm playing over handicap 3 here. So I'm happy to win this for my first time because I've always lost on this course since Nakalembe turned pro, who was the like the master of this course. So this time it was very easy for me because I think actually I traveled to Kenya for 1 month, for the last 1 month. So my game has improved a lot. That's why my scores are very consistent. So yeah, so my rounds were very consistent. They were very okay. I didn't struggle that much. Yeah.
When you took a free stroke lead on day one, did you think in your mind it is done and dusted?
Not really, because there are some national team players who are very good, who are on the, who are really good. Just that I don't think they had a good day today, but they are very good, very competitive. So I didn't think, I just didn't say I've won it. That's why I came back today to compete for it, because, yeah.